today is my fourth warm-up day, getting the horses ready, getting myself ready after 2 months not playing polo, taking a break. So we're gonna just practice a little bit. After tomorrow we have a game. It's a friendly game. We are three teams, so we're gonna play round robin between Mahra, Habtoor and Kuwait Polo. So let's see you on Friday the 13th. It's a lucky day, even it's 13th of Friday, but I think so. Just for people to know, here is the picnic area where you see. So you can come and picnic here with your family. Either you park your car outside or you park it inside, as you can see. Or you can come and sit by the terrace of the St. Regis Hotel. Either you come for the brunch from 12:30 to 4 and then you see the game, or you come after the brunch. You have some afternoon tea, coffee, whatever you like, cold drinks, juices, everything is available. This is California. I bought this horse 3 years ago, 3 years?
4 years
now. This is the fourth.
Yeah.
Fourth season. It's a good horse. Not easy for stick and ball, because the horse likes to run and go fast. So we'll struggle today with the stick and ball, but on the game she's great. Anyway, was so hot, really hot, praying for the weather to be nice on Friday. So we'll see you on Friday.